I reject all corporate PACs. So what that means is corporations that lobby for their own special interests. Corporations and corporate PACs are really the real problem. About 99% of my opponent's donations come from corporations, big money, and lobbyist groups. Mm-hmm. And 80% of all of my donations to my campaign are less than $200.
That just isn't true. The people of this district know me. They know my work ethic. They know where my heart lies.